Okay, it's January 4, year 2009. We're here in a CTIP compound along Ortigas. There's Raymond and Tristian. We just finished flying an ugly stick styrofoam plane there. Okay, Tristian going to show us his new toy. Okay, right. New toy. He just came from China. Okay. He just arrived yesterday. So, we have a new toy. Wow. And it's exactly fit on his CRV. There! Show us! Wow! Huge toy! Galing!
Option.
With modified rear muffler, oh? Rear muffler?
Hindi ito, yung para hindi tumama yung ano.
Okay, I'll make you a pan view. There! Yeah, slowly. So, una, labas muna. Then later we'll show him what's inside this new huge car. Ganda ng muffler, oh, tune pipe. Ale, let's open it.
Pwede sa Predator to, ah.
There.
30cc to.
Bagay na bagay sa ano sa Predator, no?
Uy, talo.
Bagay na bagay dito.
This engine is bigger, even bigger than the Predator.
Yeah, it's using a 30cc engine. Oh, look, oh, it's a 30cc. Wow. Our Predator is only 26, di ba?
Oh.
26, ah. Huh? It's 30cc. A real gas engine. Large cleaner. Hey, guys. Huge servo. There. Laking servo. Oh. 22, GWS, oh. 22
kilogram servo.
Each. 22 kilogram centimeter. Servo, ah, imagine.
Kilogram.
22 kilogram, and our 301 is only 3 kilogram. Kinamo. Four wheel drive. Ganda ng shock, oh.
Adjustable pa.
Adjustable shock. Fuel tank, dalawa. Ah, isa lang, yan, isa lang.
And ano, everything's waterproof, so you can see the receiver, no? Because
this is a receiver, okay? So we cannot run it yet because we don't have the receiver battery yet.
Four wheel drive, huh?
This brake, pare. Yeah.
Four wheel.
Galing, oh.
It's also this brake on four.
One thing I like is the muffler, the tune pipe muffler, oh. Galing, no? So it won't mess your engine.
Nahalpin disc brake. Ito, center yan.
Center brake. May differential, may center kaya differential.
Meron.
So,
center disc.
It's a, there's a disc
brake. Center brake ba yan?
Center brake. Kasi yung K-shake yung dito, yung ano, kung ball, may cable.
Yeah, that's the disc brake.
Disc talaga.
Disc brake.
Eh, siya yung ganun din, kaya lang, nasa center, kasi four wheel.
Four wheel, no. Pwede na.
Okay, buhatin mo, tingnan natin yung sa ilalim. Kaya sa tao?
Kaya.
Wow! Carbon fiber?
Carbon fiber.
Oh, hindi. I thought it's a carbon fiber. It's look carbon fiber, but when you see it closely, it's simulated. It's a painted.
Painted lang ba yan?
Painted lang. It's not a carbon fiber.
No, pati sa gilid.
But it's very...
pati sa gilid. Carbon, tingnan mo yung carbon gilid. To, pare.
Carbon ba?
Tingnan mo yung gilid.
Hindi, painted sa gilid eh.
Hindi, carbon yan.
Carbon ba?
Bukal natin, bigat eh. Carbon.
Carbon.
Hindi, no. I guess it's a metal. Metal siya, hindi siya carbon. Hindi, mabigat eh. You just touch it, malamig eh. It's made of metal, painted carbon color.
Siguro.
It's a metal. Diba, dito, hindi naman ganun ang drain eh, no? Yan, oh. It's a metal and painted with a carbon color. Yan. Pero ang ganda, oh. Buti binili mo to. Kasi yung ordinary muffler, the smoke will go from the inside eh, yung stock muffler.
Dito lang lalabas eh. There's a small muffler.
It's the same as
tapos may
gasser.
Yeah, rubber and there's a rubber.
Rubber lang,
lang.
So ito, tama to. Ganda to. Ganda nito. Okay guys, maybe next week pa, darating pa yung battery. We need a lot of work here because we need to do some modification on the receiver battery.
Yung box mo, hindi ko kasha yung battery.
Look at the drivetrain, oh. Gearbox, oh. Gearbox? Oh, that's the gearbox? Ganda, no? Kitang-kita.
Pwede, patayo.
There's a gearbox.
Di ba?
A metal
sub-C.
Gear.
Mga sub-C, di ba?
Sub-C, yeah. You know that these batteries came with a double A battery, na double A.
Tapos basahin mo ng ano to, oil.
Ah, oh. Yeah. Tapos yung side niya, talagang ano, for talagang ano eh.
Dapat,
proofing, no?
Pintura mo, pwede to.
Ah, gano'n.
Okay, guys! Next week! Maybe you'll be ready for test flight. Next week.
Test flight. Test run, pare.
Test run pala, test run, not test flight. King Kong! King Kong!
King Kong RC!
But one thing I hate about this new toy using a very cheap 27 megahertz controller.
That's 27. By the way, a Futaba ano?
Although it's made by Futaba, but it's 27. There, let me show you. It's really made of 27 megahertz. Okay.
So what we plan to do is just buy a failsafe.
Yeah, better put a failsafe. Yeah. Or if you can convert to 2.4, that would be better. Okay, guys. So that's the controller. And that's our car.
Sige,
bye! There. Okay. Okay, this one, let's put the body.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, yung body. One. Yeah, the body. Yeah. There. So you should buy an extra body. I am sure the body might crack. Eh.
Yeah. But I plan to just break it in first.
Yeah, anyway, we could easily order it from China.
Yeah.
King Kong! Ganda yun, no? Then we put a light, brake light.
This is the latest craze right now in the US as well.
Oh. Yeah. I'm sure, guys, you can see this in the YouTube. Yeah. Seen a lot of video, people playing with this King Kong.
Wow.
4x4, four wheel drive. Galing, oh. Itabi mo nga sa kotse mo. Let's see how big it is. Galing, no? There.
Dapat iyan ako pala.
Oh, para hindi magasgas.
Alabas.
4x4. Look at the wheel! Huge wheel! In huge clearance. Lagyan mo sa kotse mo. Sa tabi lang. So let's see how big your RC car compared to your real car. Ayan. Okay. There. That's the RC car. And this is Trish, the real Honda CR-V. Laki din, no? Okay, ah.